Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal. Last time, I pretty much failed against Lieutenant Surge because I had no Pokemon that were anywhere remotely near useful. So now I'm just gonna be in here collecting all the items and then fighting Red, or at least attempting to. Won't this be funny, kids? Watch Zeta get all pissed off and start cursing. That's a definite, or that is a family-friendly entertainment. There's probably a bunch of stuff that I'm missing, but I don't care. Oh, you're not even gonna let me surf. Great sea music. I could use this. Anyway, why did I space out there? No idea. I'm just collecting items mostly. The guys are gone. Ooh, I'm gonna definitely need that. Anyway, yeah, the items in this dungeon are mostly to help you out against Red, because these people know that this Red person is badass. And I'm probably not gonna be able to win the first time. Or the second, or the third, or the fourth, or the fifth. Oh, right. Huh. Apparently, Renili is already maxed out. Because I still have items to get. At least item to get. Calcium. Anything still in here? No. Now we're gonna talk to those guys. Those weird guys who are seemingly after Red for some reason. That's foreboding, very much so, and that is not Red. Okay, my heart is literally pounding right now. I'm so nervous. This is the final boss of Let's Play, of Pokemon Liquid Crystal. Pokemon, not trainer, but master. Pokemon Master Red. First Pokemon is Pikachu. You know, the little Pokemon that always hangs around on his shoulder, on Ash's shoulder. Yeah, that's his first Pokemon. I think it does have a light ball on it. Of course, it's a first evolution, so it's kind of pathetic, but it is extremely high level, so it will probably take Imitate out in one shot. Maybe not. Good going, Imitate. You're half its level, pretty much, and you took it out. Oh god, this is still so stressful. Oh god, my heart's about to burst from my chest. Venusaur's next. Renili is going to be the best choice. She can't poison him, but she is a flying type, and she will still do some incredible damage. I'm confused right first. Oh, she's faster, too. Well, I knew that. With confusion, it is far more likely that it will not attack me, hopefully. Please don't attack me. Dear God, don't attack me. Oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Oh, God, that was... Oh, God. Yes, I'm nervous as hell, because my team is pathetic. Oh, it snapped out of confusion. And why are you only using sweet scent? Yes, I can get evasion. What the? Oh crap, fly, Remelia. Fly into the sky, even though that's a grass type move. I'm still scared of a 120 base power move done by a grass type, which makes it to 180, by the way. That's 23 levels higher than me.
And that just means it gets special attack even more.
I hope you can understand exactly why I'm scared.
Oh god!
Remelia, badass, though you may be, I think you can take him.
You can take him, Remelia, you can take him!
Come on, Remelia, you can take him down. You can take him down. Prove you're a badass beyond compare. Beat the Venusaur! Yes! Remelia, you're such a badass. Espeon! That's exactly why we have Shinji. Good call, you guys, because I was really going to go with Espeon. Shinji is an Umbreon. Espeon's most powerful attack and pretty much attacks are pretty useless now. This one is the one that I'm not scared of because of Shinji. I know a Synchronize is going to poison Shinji too, but that's exactly why I have a bunch of full heals. I know he has full heals. I think he has one full heal and three full restores. I hacked into the game to find out some of the information, but I completely forgot it by now, so don't kill me if it's wrong. Morning Sun will heal it. I think that much we understand. It has more special it actually has more special offense than defense. Umbreon is the tank. Espeon is not. You only have 5 Morning Suns, and you just used 3 of them. I knew you were going to use Morning Sun again, but really you're just delaying the inevitable for Espeon, because Espeon is toxic, badly poisoned, and you have a biter. Chomp, chomp. And that one's number 5, so yeah, you're out of healing moves. You're gonna have to use a full heal or full restore, sweetie, if you wanna actually stand. Actually, you don't stand any sort of chance against Shinji, so never mind. See? Shinji is literally invincible to Espeon, and Espeon's dead from the poison. Now I can worry about actual threats. And Shinji became level 60, sweet. Blastoise, oh crap, that's a water type. I don't have anything strong against water. Crap. I'm keeping Shinji out because A, he's the highest level, B, he has toxic, and C, he could take a beating. Remelia is also good because she could go into the air and avoid damage. This battle is so scary. It's not even funny. My Pokemon team would normally be like wet paper to his Pokemon. And yet somehow they're actually doing good. Oh crap! I wish I had you, Yuko. I wish I had you, Yuko. I wish I had you, Yuko. Why didn't I take you, Yuko? Oh, right, because Zapdos had Flash.
Don't die!
Wait, that's it? That's what I was scared of? Really? I thought it would have done a lot more. 100 base... Oh right, it's a defensive Pokemon. Shinji is supreme with...
Oh crap! That might not...
Shinji, you badass! Oh my, Shinji, you fucking badass supreme you! You survived the 120 power base power attack, boosted to 180 by a water type who is 17 levels higher than you.
I cannot be more proud of you, Shinji.
I know you're gonna use it for restore, but even so, your special defense is more crap than before. And now I can actually psychic you to death, but it'll still take forever, and Toxic works well on him. This fight is much scarier than it is in Gold and Silver. Because in Gold and Silver, I could beat this guy 45 to 50. Granted, I needed like a whole bunch of revives and full restores. And this fight's actually a lot easier than I thought it would be. His strongest Pokemon has still not come out. Do not count Red out until you take down his Snorlax. Speaking of taking out, I might as well heal Imitate. You'll see why soon enough. I'm not worried about Blastoise anymore as long as Shinji's in the game. Oh crap. No, I don't want to run. Oh, crap. Hold on a sec. I am sorry about that, but I do not know when he's going to pop up. Okay. This is still nervous. This is still nerve-wracking. His strongest Pokemon still hasn't come out yet. I'm not even sure what it can do. Poison, kill it. Damn it! Okay, we took down a bunch of his Pokemon this episode. Next time on Let's Play Pokemon Liquid Crystal, we are going to finish Red off. I know I still have time left, but I'm not sure how much time it's going to take to beat Snorlax. See you next episode.